So, do any of you have circus skills?
I took a circus arts class last summer.
Anyone else have any talents that might apply?
When I was a kid, I used to do a little motorcycle act.
Really? It takes years of practice to...
It went like this.
Right. That'll do. I have to get everyone prepared. Meet me back here in the morning.
Check. What time?
5 o'clock.
Is there...
Never.
No.
Ne'er-do-well son of a New England shipping magnate who...
No!
You have to meet your fellow circus artists.
Yay!
Any one of whom could be a bloodthirsty monster.
Boo!
Whitney Doubleday. He's our animal trainer.
Oh!
Well, you'll be working with him. Don't be... There.
Those are the people I'll be performing with?
Not performing. You're junior second assistant backup trapeze. That means you stand by the net.
And do what?
As little as possible. If someone falls, you help them out of the net. Oliverio, Lena, this is Fred. That went well. You're up, human comet.
I can't do this.
They have to be here.
Left.
Why did they attack? They weren't stealing jewels. They went right for Shaggy and Scooby.
You think they were trying to scare us off?
It could be.
How do you, like, stop this thing?
That's one way.
Everybody out! Follow the ushers!
It's okay, calm down.
Where is my Lena? You two are planning to run off?
Up. Lena could have been taken by the werewolf.
Yes? Marius?
But what if the werewolves show up?
Marcus!
If that's really you.
Oh, not good.
Dragging the raboons!
Raboons? Baboons! Which means double...
Way to go, Velma! Oh.
It's Doubleday, all right.
What did you do?
He's okay.
Where were you?
In storage shed.
They've already called the police.
Cariño!
Liebling!
This would have never happened at the Mintz Conservatory.
Where did my amulet go?
I've got men searching for it, and all the other stolen jewels.